Imagine if you can access the files on your Synology NAS via Windows File Explorer or mount shared folders as network drives on Mac. In this video, you'll learn how to enable SMB protocol and access the files on your Synology NAS using a Windows PC or Mac. You can find the timestamp of each step in the video description. Sign in to your DSM and launch Control Panel. Click File Services. Tick the Enable SMB Service checkbox. You can designate the system as a member of a specific workgroup for network management purposes. Click Apply to finish. Now let's take a look at the different ways of connecting to your Synology NAS. One way is to map the shared folder on your NAS as a network drive on your PC. Another way is to double-click on your NAS in network, or you can open File Explorer and enter 2 backslashes and the server name of your NAS in the address bar. This enables access to the shared folders that you have permissions to. First, let's map a network drive. On your Windows desktop, open File Explorer and select this PC. Click Computer, click Map Network Drive. Select the drive letter you want to use for the network folder. In the folder field, type 2 backslashes, the server name of your NAS, another backslash, and the name of the shared folder to be mapped. For example, the server name of your NAS is DiskStation, and the shared folder name is Photo. Click Finish when ready. Enter your DSM login credentials and click OK. Now you will see the shared folder in this PC. Another way to access the shared folder is to open File Explorer and type 2 backslashes and the server name of your NAS in the address bar. For example, the server name of your NAS is DiskStation, and then hit the Enter key. Now you can access the files and folders you have permissions to. Or you can simply go to Network and double-click on your Synology NAS and sign in to your DSM. If your NAS is not shown, go back to DSM to enable WS Discovery. To do so, go to Advanced and tick the checkbox Enable Windows Network Discovery to allow file access via SMB, and then click Apply. If you are using a Mac, go to Finder and click on the Go menu and select Connect to Server. In the window that appears, type SMB, a colon, 2 slashes, and the server name of your NAS. You can refer to the SMB section on DSM for the correct format. For example, your server name is DiskStation. Click Connect. Enter your DSM login credentials and click Connect. Now you will see the shared folders. Click them to access the files on your NAS. Now let's return to DSM. Go to File Services and tick the Enable Transfer Log checkbox. This allows the system to record the file operations executed using CIFS or SMB protocol. Select the file operations you want to record and click Apply. Then click Apply to save the settings. Click View Logs to go to Log Center and view the records. You can also tick Disallow Access to Previous Versions and click Apply if you want to stop viewing previous versions in the network drive. Now you can access files easily. To learn more about file services, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click another video to keep watching.